Donald and June enjoyed their brief honeymoon. And they came home to lead the big baby boom. June wanted boys, so Margie wore short hair and corduroys. Soon they had Claire, then Linda and Louise, a matching pair. June liked boys. Donald and June put some money aside, but all in 4 years they gave away three young brides. June spent it all. Donald tried to keep each wedding small. When he went broke, he offered Claire $1,000 to elope. Claire said nope. If things were different for Donald and June, then things wouldn't be what they are. Where did they go right, and how did they ever come so far? Donald and June finally emptied their nest. They planned a long trip and then a couple years rest. But Claire had a spat and turned up with a suitcase and her cat. Marge moved next door. Now she won't need daycare anymore. And the twins had twins. If things were different for Donald and June, then things wouldn't be what they are. Where did they go right, and how did they ever come so far? Donald and June enjoyed their brief honeymoon.
Thank you.